Hello everybody, this is your friendly neighbor Lisa Foxy, and welcome back to Lies of P. So without further ado, we're going to go ahead and we're going to continue in this game, sort of speed run it a little bit, just play the game as is. So we got some strange looking creatures over there, and look like some a few normals. We're gonna go ahead and dang on it, I didn't mean to press that. Why do I do that? Yeah, I'm not trusting that robot thing over there. I wonder if we do. Watch, we're gonna need whatever that is. Okay, I'm sorry about the randomness and the lag frames. Bear with me a little bit. Alright, looks like we're gonna have to fight that thing. I knew you were coming. I knew it. I thought the light did something. I was wrong. Eat my lightning. Because I have plenty of it. I do feel like we're getting close to the end. But, well, that was a miss. Okay. I'm about to say, like, that wasn't enough. Looks like we need to get across, so... Up the ladder! Oh, that thing's up there.
What's going on?
I hear sounds. You friendly down there? Interesting. Okay.
I get the puppets. But what are the monsters doing here?
You're asking the question that even I wonder. I'll go to him soon. I want to see what's on the other side. Oh, wait. We can go down. Didn't know that.
I get the puppets. But what are the monsters doing here?
What are you doing here is the question. As the game has to warm up to think about this.
Don't come any closer. Oh. You're not one of them. Are you here to save me? Those grand exhibition jerks are not to be messed with. Especially after they took that drug. Then there are those biological experiments. Oh, how horrid. I can't reveal everything, but suffice it to say that I can escape on my own if you clear the way a bit. Please, wipe out all those mongrels. Please, wipe out all those mongrels. It'll be easier to breathe once that horrid Victor's been taken out. Once you're done, I'll see you at the hotel.
Okay. I'm guessing she's talking about the ones up here. That's unfortunate.
Oh, no.
Okay. Great. Pull the lever! Runk! I don't know why I like that. I say it all the time every time I see a lever. And there we go, we need a bridge. Or something. Fucking clown thing. Oh. Okay. Just that clown. Clearly it's death down here. But we're gonna go down here anyways. You wanna know why? Uh oh. Woo! I knew it was gonna come to life. I knew it. All it takes is just throwing those things. You're alive. I know it. Oh, and you explode. Oh, okay. Well, that's nice. Uh. I see a lot of things covered. What is this? I like the poison thing. Phone.
Another fine day in the city of Krog, but I wonder, my friend, just where you've been off. If your goal is to study the human condition, there's no better way than my riddle position. You know how it is. It's time for a quiz. Today's riddle might have you over the barrel. One wrong and you will be in peril. So answer correctly or tango with danger. But when you quiz with the king, danger's no stranger. Now listen closely and heed the king's speech, or the answer to this one will stay out of reach. Think about this. Whatever it takes, what cannot be used before it breaks?
Egg?
Correct! You were once such a fool, yet you've gotten so clever. I'm as happy as a parent. In this city, there are those who wish to crack the shell and be reborn. How about you? Can you awaken and break free of the shell that is your puppet Spotty? So, I'll reward you with a hint. At the grand exhibition, you now must behold all 10 fingertips of the Woman of Cold. Look close before she escapes your notice. Then I'm done with you. Mostly.
Hey. Usually I'm not good at riddles, but I'm surprised I actually got that. I got that right. I don't know why I think there's something here. Huh. What do you know? There was something here. And these keys. I apologize. I know you guys are. Whoa! Excuse you? Excuse you? Alright. you see me skip, you'll see me skip. In case you guys are wondering why I stop sometimes, is because I'm also talking to people on Discord, because they're watching too. There's a lot of things I could do here. Grand Expedition. I don't know if we're really supposed to go. I feel like we're gonna have to go in there soon, but I won't do that yet. Okay, so I came from that way. Just making sure. Well, the only thing I didn't do is go in here. That's a cross. I would have sworn there was one more. Steps. I knew I hear something. No, you don't. A Legion plug. It's done to craft machines. Okay. Knowing me, I probably won't be using that. Right, so, the expedition is where we need to head to, I believe. I think that's it. Yeah. So let's just head into the expedition. Door? Okay. I don't know if we need to go in here, but we're gonna open it. That's all we need. Okay.
You need a key.
Oh, that was close. Yo! Get another, and another, and another. Seen that big thing come down like that. Yeah, I have a feeling we need to go over there. Because why not? But I'll be down there soon. Okay, so the boss fight is there. We're just exploring a little more. Wait a minute. Okay, so that's the entrance. I guess we are here. Okay. Well, I am missing a key, but that's alright. Alright, let's go see what this boss fight is. Yes, I do get enough. That's not good.
Right to the followers of the truth.
Whoa, whoa. Gotta be doing some damage here. Yes. But that's probably not too good because he's doing that. Oh. Oh man. He's super buff now.
The new world belongs to us.
Dang, you just stuck my dude up like it was nothing. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh. No! Oh! Yes. He's my special there. Ooh, goodness. He said stop. Oh.
surprised you defeated Victor. Geppetto's creations are truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners? My name is Simon Manus, a leader among alchemists. I've known your father for a long time. We used to be colleagues, you know. Geppetto didn't understand that the petrification disease can strengthen humankind. Locked into conventional thinking, I'm afraid. But even he can't stop such a magnificent discovery. It's the door to a new world. You've seen this place with your own eyes. Truly inspiring, is it not? What do you suppose our cure has created here?
Monsters. Really much monsters.
You're short-sighted, just like your father. But you speak the truth as you see it, just like everyone else. We, on the other hand, are visionaries. We understand the petrification disease on a deeper level. The disease does not signify death. It's the process of purifying a person's essence. A purified human who overcomes the petrification disease will gain a strengthened body and a mind free of lies. The essence is ergo. Yes, the ergo you use as your power was once a human being. Our undertaking is to help others experience this purification through this elixir. Truly, it's an honor. Ergo's power can do even more. In the hands of the awakened, its abilities are limitless. We already have the means to control that power. Power beyond your imagination. So while you wallow in a pathetic past, we step forward into humanity's future on the Isle of Alchemists. You're welcome to come to the island and witness our triumph firsthand. Or perhaps you'll make a futile effort to stop us. Maybe the Saintess statue can help you. In any case, good luck. Standing against evolution must be exhausting, not to mention demoralizing. Keep your chin up, puppet, and I'll see you soon. No one can say that Simon Manus, leader of the alchemists, isn't hospitable.
Here. If it was such a cure, then they wouldn't be attacking us. Wonder who you are. What? Thank you. And they're gone. So I take it he's the one that's been doing all of this.
The Isle of Alchemists. According to the guide, Vanini visited that place. That's something, I guess.
Hear these two again.
Ciao, Bello. It seems you and I share a strong connection.
Talking to an alchemist is like talking to a brick wall. That's also an alchemist.
brother, you should say hello to your friend. But it is true that we are in something of a bind. We're going to need to consult with our old friend.
You got that right, sister. Our pal is sure to help us. We didn't behave that badly at his last shindig, I hope.
A moment, please. My young brother here is slowly but surely losing his very sight, his windows to the world, to a terrible, slow-working illness. That is why I seek the gold coin fruit. It's set to work miracles, and do I ever need one? The alchemists give us just enough to keep him going, but not enough to cure, and never what they promised. We can't rely on those crucible-kissing wizards. Please, don't make me beg. He needs this. Besides, for a fellow who raided the Black Rabbit Brotherhood's den and walked out in one piece, it'll be as easy as eating your weight in bombolone.
Please, the gold coin fruit is the only thing that helps. Are you there? Can you hear me?
Please, the gold coin fruit is the only thing that helps. Can you spare any? As a personal favor?
I mean, logically, I probably would not, but
we knew you were a true friend and generous.
That's right. I liked you from the start, you know. Just had a feeling. If you felt otherwise, that wasn't me.
Ignore this one. When he gets excited or just feels happy, he gets chatty. But he really is grateful. We both are. On that note, I hate to borrow and run, but we have another request from the alchemist to take care of, so we will be staying behind. You'll need to go on without us, so I suppose this is farewell. I won't ever forget your kindness. Here, a small token, but it's a gift from the heart.
Hey, if I get your fox mask, that'd be cool. Big. Okay. Records you obtain while playing the game can be played using gramophone at the hotel to listen to music. Oh, okay. That is pretty helpful.
I never forget a friendly face. Now go.
Honestly, I didn't really expect you to bring us a damn thing, and yet, thank you, truly. I'm not saying I'm ready to set up housekeeping, or that I even trust you, but given time, I think we could become actual friends.
Their secret island, a place hidden from the world.
Well, talk about rendering. All right. It's too quiet here.
This place is... Okay, there's no easy way to say this, but it's a puppet graveyard. Humans call it an illegal dumping site. The city tried to stop it, but eventually had much bigger concerns. If the Grand Exhibition's horrific solution spread this far too, I think it's just too terrible to think about. Oh, why am I thinking about it?
Such a lot. Be like one of the soldiers where you just toss things from afar. I took that like a champ. These guys. What? Oh, traps. I have a tendency of running into traps, it seems. Hello to you too. Oh no. Not that. Plenty of these. Woo. Ah. Haha, to you too. Bear traps up here. have probably used him for an experiment there. But I have a feeling this bridge is gonna... Yeah. I was gonna chance that. I was like, I'll just get across. You're crunching. That was a miss. Yeah. I still tossed it anyways. I knew there was somebody down there. Okay, so it brought me back.
Those damn alchemists. The terms of the bargain. Almost intolerable.
Well, it's not like I care about those hotel people anyway.
But there are limits.
How do you do? It's quite odd that we should meet in a place like this. Oh, don't pretend surprised that I got here before you. After all, I can elude the darkest monsters, the loftiest beings. In fairness, I do benefit from your prowess as well. I shall tell you something, since we're nearly peers. They say a terrible monster lives on the cliff at the end of the swamp. It behaves like a crow, gathering shiny things. I have absconded with treasures from its lair. Rare parts and weapons, worthy of a hero. That catch your interest? If you're hunting ergo monsters, you might put that friendly tip to use. You're a worthy hunter, and it is worthy prey. Show that swamp monster what you're capable of. You're a worthy hunter, and it is worthy prey. Show that swamp monster what you're capable of.
Swamp monster.
Thank you.
Swap monster, huh? Now I'm curious. But I'm also curious every time I keep stepping into these traps. It's probably because I just don't look. Excuse me? Oh, there's a cannon. Right. Ooh. Why is the P was playable like that? Oh. Like super, super fast. Apparently, it did work. This green monster, cleverer than you think. It likes to collect puppet bodies, but for what? I guess. Oh, that's creepy. The way how he crawls, man. Tell me we gotta cross this. I'm guessing we follow down the river.
not bound by the Grand Covenant. I thought I was forever alone. Without the Covenant, my kind hates me. Monsters, humans, puppets, they all hate me. But I want to be friends with humans. If I learn how to feel, would that be possible? If you tell me how, I'll return the favor. I want to learn how to feel. Hello, my only friend. What have you come to tell me? Clapping is the mimicry of a joyful heart. It's good to feel alive. Thanks. Hello, my only friend. What have you come to tell me?
Okay, well, whatever's out there is a big no-no. Oh. Oh, there's two. That's terrifying. All right. Well, I'll say this. We'll be sure to definitely continue this on the next episode. But I'm going to stop here for a minute and just kind of take a break. And, you know, I promise I'll come back and I'll finish this. So if you guys really like this, please remember to hit that like button and please be sure to subscribe. So that way you guys don't miss out any content that comes out here on my channel. Until then, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye guys!